Hi, Vaigana Ashtar in grade 8, Kendra Vidyalaya number 1, Hubli. Today I am performing KEDEX activity number 13, Social Good. For that I have invited Mr. Akshay with us for here. Welcome Mr. Akshay. Okay, so now, is it okay if I ask you some questions about organ donation?
Yeah.
Okay, question number 1 is, what are your views on organ donation?
I think it's a noble cause.
Can you tell me some facts about organ donation?
I heard only about eye donation.
Okay, so last question. So why do you think most people don't sign up for organ donation?
It might be because of lack of information.
Okay. So is it okay if I chat with you a little about organ donation?
Sure.
Okay. So now I will tell you a bit about what are the organs that can be donated by humans. By living donors, we can donate the living donors can donate at least one kidney, one lung, a portion of the liver, a pancreas or intestine. Adolescents from the age of 16 can register the intent to give an organ to the receiver or tissue donor.
Okay.
But you can only fully register from the age of 18. Children cannot be registered by their parents, but their family can consent to donation after they die.
Okay.
The organ donor card acts as an instrument that will help you to express your willingness to be an organ donor after death, similar to making a will.
Okay.
By signing a donor card, you can pledge to donate your organs after your death. So what will you do next? You can keep the donor card with you all the time in your purse or wallet. You can inform your close relatives about your wish to be an organ donor. The donor card will serve like also an emergency card for you. In case you have an accident, it will be with you. So you can write the number on back of it. So it has your also name and number of your emergency contact. And one more fact is that most people that die getting buried or like burnt after death, when the organs can be used to save someone's life. This gift of the dead person's organ will be passed on to the receiver. This person will feel like, okay, so Akshay has given me his organs, so even I should donate, he has done such a noble thing. So they'll pledge their organs for donation. This will create like endless line of donations, all starting from just your donation.
Okay.
So continue organ donation and please forward it to other people.
Okay.
Thank you.